Let's make Cajun fries. Fry. Then drain. Next, get some butter and melt it in a pan. Pour the melted butter into the fries. And then put some spices like oregano, pepper, white garlic powder, and thyme. That's all.